It is reported from Hazrat Abdullah bin Yazid that Hazrat Baraa bin Azib radiallahu anhu, who was not a liar, said, when they performed the prayer with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he sallallahu alaihi wasallam raised his head from the bowing, they remained in standing position till they saw that he sallallahu alaihi wasallam had prostrated himself. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 747.